Donalyn Dela Cruz, Honey from Strategies 360 are here to help help us with that. So let's go ahead and get started. So today with us, we're super excited to be able to announce our partnership with V2 Medical. My name is Cheryl Williams, and I lead sales and marketing for Highgate here in Hawaii. And I'd like to start by introducing the V2 Medical team. First, we have Jeff Gable, CEO. We have Pua Gable, President. Chris Rosenbaum, the CFO, Chief Financial Officer. And Tim Jones, who is our hospitality expert. And he will be our day-to-day person here at Highgate and Alohilani. And then I'd also like to thank Donalyn and Honey with Strategies 360 for their assistance. So today our speakers are Kelly Sanders, Vice President of Operations with Highgate. We have our new mayor, Mr. Rick Langiardi, and then John DeFries from the Hawaii Tourism Authority, and Mufi Hanneman from the Hawaii Lodging and Tourism Association. And also available for Q&A is John Monahan from the HVCB. So with that, I'd like to bring up Kelly Sanders, Senior Vice President at Highgate.
Aloha. Thank you all for being here today. We are super excited. Again, I am Kelly Sanders. I am the Senior Vice President of Operations for Highgate Hotels here in Hawaii. Those consist of 7 properties really here in Waikiki. I want to thank again Mayor Blangiardi for being with us today, and of course our tourism leaders, John DeFries and Mufi Hanneman, for taking the time to be here for this exciting announcement. So Alohilani Resort in Highgate, Hawaii, we are thrilled to partner with V2 Hospitality Group, V2 Medical Group, which will be really working directly with all of our guests on a concierge and assistance program, which will allow them to get a test through one of our preferred testing partners and help them navigate the time frame of taking the test to delivery of the test and uploading that to the Hawaii Travels Safe website. As you know, many of our guests are trying to do the right thing. They're trying to come here, take the test, get the results, but many of those guests are not getting the results in time, and that means when they land, they have to quarantine for 10 days. Or they're having trouble with some of our trusted travel partners getting appointments and being able to get the test in time to travel to Hawaii. I think our partnership with V2 Medical Group really does allow us to help our guests navigate what is a very confusing and sometimes difficult situation, which has limited the amount of travel that can come to Hawaii and also impacted people's vacation or their ability to actually come here and feel relieved that they'll have a negative COVID test prior to arrival. So V2 Medical has established an on-site lab facility or a facility here at Alohilani. Our guests will be able to contact them directly or through a link on all of our websites. V2 Medical Group then will work directly with those guests to coordinate a test shipped to their location. They will coordinate a telemedicine appointment to ensure that test is done accurately and is returned back prior to the 72 hours. And then we'll also assist them in uploading all of their test results into the Hawaii Safe Travels website. So it is really a consultation and a concierge service, but also allowing them to work with our trusted testing partners to really create a seamless experience and an opportunity for them to come and visit our beautiful state. They'll also, because they are on site here, any guest that wants to travel to neighbor island, they will be able to assist them with the specific testing requirements for each island directly, once they arrive here in Oahu. So I think it's a great service for not only our guests and our hotel teams, but we look forward to an amazing partnership again with V2 Medical Group. With that, I want to say thank you again, and I would like to welcome our illustrious mayor, Mayor Blangiardi, to say a few words. Thank you so much.
That's the first time I've been called illustrious. Thank you, Kelly. Good afternoon, aloha. First of all, I do want to thank you, Kelly, for asking me to be here, and to you, Cheryl. And I'm really just the exclamation mark to the points that Kelly just made, to come here and to acknowledge and to congratulate and to thank you for the innovation. This is a really great idea that's going to be helpful to our travelers coming in. This pandemic has brought about, as we all know, and we've all felt for far too long, too much in the way of hardship and repression and whatever, but through it all, from time to time, we've seen some silver linings, we've seen some innovative thinking, we've seen some breakthroughs, and this is clearly a good example of that. And it's also great for your own employees as well to add to the safety and the well-being of the men and women who work at the hotel. So congratulations to V2. Kelly, congratulations. I'm not surprised that this came from you. You are a hotel guy, and you've always been a great thinker. So I'm just here today to say mahalo as we try to work through now and bring tourism back to Oahu. We know how vitally important it is to our economy and just how vitally important it is to all of us. So with that, I'm just here to say once again, thank you and congratulations. So you gonna introduce, you're the MC here? Can I say the illustrious is Mufi? Who's coming up? John DeFries? This is definitely illustrious. This is John DeFries.
Mutual Admiration Club. Early on, the Safe Travels program was put in place to add one layer of protection, primarily for the people of our community. And with it came a number of restrictions, among them the pre-travel test. Early on, I sensed that from an industry standpoint, from a business standpoint, this looked like a nuisance. It looked like an added restriction, all of that. And inside myself, I knew that at one point, the leaders of this industry would move it out of that category and move it into the art of hospitality. Frankly, when I started in tourism, we didn't know how to spell concierge. And that became part of the art of hospitality. And what V2 Medical and Highgate and Alohilani have done is gotten together in their partnership and created a very artful way of dealing with a mandatory prerequisite of pre-arrival testing. And so I'd like to congratulate the partners. I'd also like to say that when you're in a hotel that takes its name from an ali'i like Queen Liliuokalani, Alohilani, one of her beachside residences, you need to think and conduct yourself like an ali'i. And my congratulations to Kelly and the leadership that Highgate is providing our industry. So thank you.
Thanks, John. And with that, I want to welcome up in the other illustrious tourism leader, Mufi Hanneman. Thank you.
Aloha mai kakou. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm very happy to join Mayor Blangiardi today, Kelly Sanders, John DeFries, and John Monahan, and Cheryl Williams for a very important occasion. I want to say very emphatically, we have been a strong supporter of the Hawaii Safe Travels Program, and especially the pre-testing aspect. But like with any new launch, new initiative, and I know that Mayor Kim was here today, can attest to that, there's always going to be some problems. There's always going to be some wrinkles that need to be ironed out. I'm very pleased that V2 Group has joined with the Highgate brand hotels and Alohilani Resort Waikiki to bring about a hassle-free program. Because if there's one complaint that we continue to hear is that people sometimes have difficulty getting that test verified within 72 hours, and then the specter of a quarantine hovering over their head when they arrive in Hawaii, that puts an extra burden on those of us in the lodging industry now to cope with the disappointment and frustration. So this helps remove that. The second aspect of it is very proactive, is to have a concierge testing center, thanks to the help again of V2 here at Alohilani. So that visitor, that traveler, during any point in time during their stay, can always take a test if they'd like to, or it helps them navigate them to visiting one of the neighbor islands, which should make all of us happy, because we want to see tourism rebound on every part here. So kudos again, Kelly, outstanding, Cheryl, and certainly having the support of the mayor to launch this program is very important. It just shows that we're all working very hard to bring it about, and today is another example that we can point to that we're being proactive rather than just reactive, and I think only good things can come of it. Thank you, mahalo.
Thank you again. I want to again thank the mayor, of course, John and Mufi for their remarks and for being here today. In closing, I just want to reiterate that V2 Medical Group is based here at Alohilani. All of our guests will be able to go onto our specific websites for Alohilani. It would be alohilani.com. They'll be able to click on a link that will take them directly to V2 Medical Group, and then V2 Medical will establish or create a customized itinerary or agenda for their overall shipment, testing, the telemedicine or telemedicine appointment, as well as the return of the test and assistance with uploading the test onto the Safe Hawaii Travels website. So we are thrilled with this partnership. We think it will benefit anyone coming into Hawaii to navigate what can be a very confusing requirement currently to travel to the state. So with that, I want to say thank you for being here, and we will open it up for questions and remarks. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. So TJ, the test is one per person. So if it is multiple people, the test itself is, I think if you were to buy it, it's like $125. So the additional service is all of the shipping to and from, as well as all of the concierge services, but it would be $150 per person. No, so the V2 Medical Group will work with our trusted tester partner, which is currently the vault test. So what will happen is when the customer or the guest selects to use the service, we will ship the test to their home. They'll go through a telemedicine appointment, making sure they do the test correctly, seal the vial, put it in, and then that is shipped directly to Vault. And then Vault will send the test directly back to the customer. And then again, V2 Medical Group will be here to assist the customer in uploading that to the Safe Hawaii Travels website or any other assistance they might need. Any other questions for?
Well, since this was just launched, certainly I can see that I think many of our leaders are going to applaud this initiative here. We want to be proactive, and I think we also want to get beyond the, you know, grumble, moku, complain, and this helps us with a positive solution. So that's why I give props to Alohilani for being the first out of the gate and joining with V2. Hopefully that this will spur others to do likewise, because the more that we can make it a hassle-free experience coming here, then the person steps off the plane and can enjoy the aloha that we've always talked about. So right now it's kind of complicated, but this helps us, I think, mitigate that aspect of it. So I'm hoping for good results and reaction from the industry. Some have come here, and they find out about the quarantine, and they go, oh, I'm not going to stay 10 days or before 14 days. I'm going to leave. And, you know, that's always difficult for us to deal with because, you know, they leave with a bad taste in their mouth. This really helps in that regard, that before they come here, their tests will be verified.
Other questions or remarks? We are going to send. We are going to be sending out a press release. There will be some information regarding all of our properties, and most of our properties here are independent branded properties. So each hotel will have their own press release that will be going out, as well as Highgate overall in Hawaii. For all of our guests, when they are looking on our website, they'll be able to see the link for V2 Medical, and it'll explain how the consultation and concierge service will work, as well as any guest that does book on their confirmation that they receive, they will be given information regarding V2 Medical and that process to help them navigate through the arrival process into Hawaii. Right now, we are targeting really the U.S., which is really the only market traveling to Hawaii today. Canada is just starting, potentially, small. And I think that it's interesting because we just finished our HTA monthly board meeting today, and there was a whole segment that was done on satisfaction of guests staying during December, and the number one complaint or concern or was just really navigating this test, making sure you had the results. There was a lot of anxiety that's built up if you're going to the airport and you still don't have your results, and then you get on a plane and you're just hoping that the test arrives. So I think by giving some confidence and really curating for each guest their entire process from taking the test to shipping the test off and getting their results and uploading them will really help relieve a lot of the concerns and the stress that our guests have coming in. And the other thing is, because it was interesting in the HTA, as I mentioned earlier in this presentation, the West Coast, while they had access to get the test, they were not there were more people not receiving their test results in time or weren't able to. And on the East Coast, they were having trouble finding a trusted testing partner. So allowing this concierge service to really be able to address both the West as well as the East Coast and the full U.S. I do foresee that potentially this is something that we could do with other countries, depending on the travel requirements back to a respective country. So if, per se, Japan were to open up travel but would require a COVID test 72 hours before returning, we would be able to offer that service here for any guests returning to Japan. The test has to be taken within 72 hours prior to departure of their flight. So the one of the good things about V2 Medical is when they curate the specific kind of guest journey, that they will target the departure time of the guest as their first telemedicine appointment when they will take the test. From there, it is just the responsibility of the guest then to take it, drop it off in a UPS, it goes directly to Vault, and then they should have their test back within 72 hours and upload it onto the Hawaii Safe Travels website. I do much better without my glasses on, I should say. Any other questions? Again, thank you all for being here today. Thank you, V2 Medical, we're thrilled. Thank you, Mayor John Mufi and John, for being here. And of course, thank you, Cheryl, our amazing Vice President of Sales and Marketing. Aloha.